We're here in Sea Pines at the South Beach Club, and this is number 1918. This is just a look down towards the elevators, which are right over here. We're up on the third floor. South Beach is right across the street over here. And let's go have a look. It's a nice villa. Coming in, you have the stone or tile floors with laundry off to the left. Half bath here that goes into the bedroom, which we'll see in just a moment. Nice crown molding throughout, and of course the view. Dining room straight ahead, and the first of the three bedrooms has a great view. A good size room. They have a queen bed in here, but I think you could go king. You could go as large as a king in this room. I'm just going to step back for a second. You could definitely do a king on this wall if you wanted to, and still have room for a dresser along the wall. You might have to sacrifice this piece if you went with a king. Ensuite bath here. Nice storage. Now we're back, the entrance is right here. So nice storage closet here in the hallway. And then we come into the master bedroom, where we have one of the two closets here. Master bath, nicely done. Large walk-in shower. The carpet is all in good shape. Whoop, closet here with the hot water heater. And a great master bedroom. Great size. Small balcony. Very comfortable in here. Coming back across, let's take a look at the, they have a little wet bar over here off the dining room. The front bedroom with twin beds, and then they share that half bath there. You probably could reconfigure that bath and add, which I think I've seen before, make this a full bath by going into sacrificing this and expanding this bathroom behind this wall. Just a thought. I'd have to verify that for you, but I think I've seen that in the three bedrooms before. Gas fireplace and just a great view. You do look across, you'll see some folks out on their balconies over here. And no view of the pool, it's around the corner over here. But nice access from the main living area. And then last but not least, the kitchen. It's tastefully done. Wall oven and microwave. out to the balcony. So this is 1918. I hope this gives you some perspective as to the view and the finishes. I'll talk to you soon.